when are you going to be done?
Just 348 more of these and you'll have a solar water heater.
But magnifying glasses?
It works!
Well, Melvin's not completely up to date on solar water heaters. With all the tax credits and utility rebates, a solar water heater is about the same as a regular one. And you pay virtually nothing to heat your water. Oh, and I promise there'll be no Melvins on your job.
Call 602-2-REPAIR to get it done.
Let's go green with Parker & Sons.
It was April of 1980, and my older brother Craig was about to be drafted into the National Football League. Craig's agent said that he should be drafted anywhere from the second round to the fourth round, or at least that's what he said. Well, back in the day in 1980, ESPN only carried the first two and a half rounds, and somewhere in the third round, ESPN would cut away their coverage of the draft. So the first round came and passed, and then the second round, the same thing, came and passed with no phone call. Somewhere in the middle of the third round, ESPN said, "This concludes our coverage of the NFL draft." Craig had had enough. We were all gathered around him, of course. Not only our family, our immediate family, but all of our cousins, our aunts, our uncles, friends had gathered into this 1,500 square foot home for draft day. And Craig had had enough. He walked out and went for a walk in a gravel pit behind our house. An hour passed, and then another hour passed. And then somewhere in the third hour, the phone rang. Everybody jumped up. The phone is ringing. The phone is ringing. And we all ran to the one phone we had in our kitchen. And my older sister, Joymay, was the first to pick up the phone. We all stood with eager anticipation. Was it the NFL? Was it the NFL calling? Joymay was on the phone and her head was nodding up and down. Yes, yes, And she's giving us the thumbs down as she's on the phone. We were deflated, defeated. Could not believe the NFL had not called Craig. They had to be somewhere in the fifth round. His agent said he was going to be drafted somewhere in the second to the fourth. Then she hung up the phone. We said, "What? Who was that?" She said, "It was some guy named Chuck Knoll. He said he was the head coach of the Pittsburgh Steelers and that they had just drafted Craig in the fifth round." Oh, we exploded! There was clapping of hands, everyone was hugging, everybody was laughing. There was bedlam in the Wolfley compound, pure joy on Hotson Road. Then suddenly, my father came to his senses and asked Joymay, why were you giving us the thumbs down? She said, "It wasn't the Buffalo Bills." I guess it's true after all. You can please some of the people, some of the time, but you can't please all of the people, all of them.